in the history of boxing. Now, when we named the fight, right, we named it Pacquiao against Vargas because clearly Manny Pacquiao was the better known fighter. He's been with us for many, many years. And Jesse is not known by as many people because he has been with us for a lot fewer years. However, there is a tradition in the sport of boxing, which is a good tradition, which I believe in adhering to, is however you name the fight, when you introduce the fighters, the challenger comes first, and then the champion, and when they enter the ring, the challenger enters first, and then the champion, and when they're introduced, the challenger is introduced first, and then the champion. That is tradition. And as somebody who's been around the sport for many, many years, I believe in following tradition. So now let me introduce the Pacquiao camp. Sitting here on the dais, we have from the Philippines, Boo Boy. Sitting next to Boo Boy, Manny's advisor, who is too busy to pay attention to what's going on, so he's on his phone yet. Michael Kahn's. And the one and only trainer of Manny Pacquiao, who is not only one of the most popular people in the Philippines, but is known and renowned throughout the world, Manny's trainer, the great Freddie Roach. Ready?
Thanks, Bob. We had a great training camp in the Philippines. We spent 5 weeks together with Manny there, and it was a really, really good training camp. We trained really well. In the last 2 weeks here in Los Angeles, having great, and we're happy to be here right now. We can't wait for this fight to happen. Good luck, everybody, and best man will win. Thank you.